So since this blade, we don't have any pits in it, it's already pretty sharp to the touch, we're just going to give it a little finishing touch with the whetstone. And
you wet it in water?
Wet it in water so that the metal shavings, any metal shavings that come off, get kind of washed away from your sharpening surface, and also it just gives some lubrication so you don't damage the metal. Keeping the original bevel of the blade with the stone, always going towards the edge, not away from it, because going away from it will actually dull the blade more. And you stand to slip and cut your finger, which would not be good. Backside is flat, so we just take it flat on the blade, slide across. Okay, that feels pretty sharp. Try it on paper.